I think that that tape with him talking about women the way he did was a breaking point. And even though he was then elected, I think that it traveled through the consciousness of the culture and brought an end to protecting people like Harvey Weinstein, or putting up with that kind of behavior from perpetrators, really, and protecting them by not telling them. I think he really brought it into the light, mm-hmm. so it couldn't be ignored anymore. So for that, I thank him. Mm-hmm.